Maybe you'd like to do something later?
I'll let you know. Shouldn't you be out protecting the innocent or something?
Are you saying you aren't innocent? I think I'm gonna go.
Oh.
I'll call you later.
Okay. Last night, did you two?
No.
You're gonna hurt him, you know? Like I care. Lauren.
Yeah?
I want you to be real subtle about this, but there is a guy across the street. I want to know if he looks familiar to you.
I don't recognize him.
What are you thinking? I don't know. I guess I'm still seeing those headlights going on.
Maybe we should leave yet.
You're saying you're willing to leave your darling deputy?
Erica. I know who we are and what we've done. I already know what I signed up for, and I have accepted the consequences. I mean, it's never going to be over. Because no matter what, we'll always have some stranger looking at us, or we'll always have to be on the move. Because we'll never be sure. So my question to you right now is, what do we do?